So, the wolf said, "All off, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house down." Well, the pigs weren't having none of that. So, they went outside and gave him a little tickle with their fists. And he never bothered them again. All right, kiddie winks. Sweet dreams.
Travelodge. Sleep tight.